veterans of all ages I see out in the crowd. If you're a veteran, could you raise your hand for me? Oh my goodness, let's hear it for them. If it were not for these brave men and women, we may not have the opportunity to celebrate this. And I'm so proud and thankful to serve as the mayor here in UConn. My name is Ken Smith. And tonight, I hope you've been able to enjoy a lot of the events that we've had over the last 2 days. And be sure not to leave in a big hurry tonight after this fine performance we're going to have by the Oklahoma City Philharmonic tonight. There will be the best fireworks show in the state of Oklahoma, right here in UConn. I'm going to take a moment. We not only need to thank the veterans that have fought for this freedom that is not free, but that it takes sponsors to put something like this together, along with a great effort by the city of UConn and their staff. I want to thank the sponsors, YNB, your neighborhood bank, KXY 96.1, the Kilpatrick Family Fund, Oklahoma Arts Council and Endowment for the Arts, Arvest Bank, Veolia Water, OG&E, Williams, Box, Forshee and Bullard, PC, Tony and Beth Kuba, Jim and Jan Hostetler, Schwartz Paving Company, J&R Equipment, LLC, State Farm Insurance, Sherry Logan, Integris Canadian Valley Hospital, Bank of Commerce, Spanish Cove Retirement Village, Freddy's Frozen Custard, Gary and Judy Miller, Legacy Lakes, BOSC Incorporated, Exclusive Collision and Towing, Wheatley, Segler, Osby and Miller, LLC, John and Carla Alberts. Let's give it a big hand for our sponsors. Now sit back and enjoy the wonderful sounds of the Oklahoma City Philharmonic.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. Opening with the music of John Philip Sousa. And now, we would like you to welcome to our gazebo, I'd say stage, but this is, by the way, this is one of the best places we play all year. Congratulations to the city of Yukon. It's like singing in the shower. Not that I do that. Here is Steve Blanchard, and he is going to sing our national anthem. Steve will be back. So, we are going to play now the music of John Williams, film composer. This is Summon the Heroes, and he wrote this for the 100th anniversary of the modern Olympics. We're dedicating this piece to the incredible heroes of the tornadoes that swept through our community. The teachers and the policemen, the firemen, the storm chasers, and everyone who put their lives ahead they put others' lives ahead of their own. Thank you. Thank you. Trumpet solo by Mr. Carl Severs. All right, now, it wouldn't be a July 4th celebration without the music of George M. Cohan. He was born on the 4th of July and wrote some 30 musicals. He wrote them, he produced them, he did the music, he did the lyrics, he did the dialogue, and performed. Wrote more than 300 hit songs and had a long career. Jimmy Cagney played his life story in a great movie. And we're going to sing some of his greatest hits in this medley that features the Philharmonic Pops Chorale.
Yeah.
also should have mentioned that there is a statue of Mr. Cohan right in the middle of Times Square. So if you get a chance to visit New York, look him up. Say hi to the pigeons, too. All right, here comes Kristy Cates. And Kristy, we'll tell them a little more about you, and you can talk to the folks after you've sung a little Cole Porter.
Hi, everyone. Happy Fourth!
She hit me in the back!
Subtle, demure introductions. So, Kristy has starred in Wicked, right? Your original cast of the Broadway show Wicked. And what else?